This is Patty. May I help you?
Hey, Patty. How are you?
Doing good.
Good. Hey, I'm KT with Lone Star 99.5. I guess you guys are doing like a Ghostbusters-themed donut?
Uh-huh.
It's kind of cool. So do you know much about it and kind of when it's available and what sets it apart from your other normal donuts?
Just like a shell, and it's filled with cream, white icing cream that we have now.
Oh, nice. Okay.
And then it has like this little splatter of like... what do they use in the movie? Like that green...
Oh, the green Slimer guy.
Yeah.
I guess it wasn't a guy, it was a ghost, but still.
It's going to have that slime on it, and then right on top of it, it's going to have like a sugar, the ghost. Like the whole little Ghostbuster thing, how it has like the circle and then the slash through it, and then the ghost coming out of it.
Oh, cool.
And then we're going to have a Stay Puft Marshmallow donut, and what it is like the Marshmallow Man head, and then he has like his normal hat with the... blue and then the white around it and then the red tassel.
That's cool. So this is the first time you've ever done something like this, huh?
Yeah, cool.
And this is all in commemoration of the 25th and I think like 30th anniversary of Ghostbusters. So pretty cool. When do they, how long are you going to sell them for?
For through September 29th to October 31st.
Very cool. Okay, awesome. Can you do this for me too? If you ever mess up on some, just bring them to me and I'll eat them. You know, because I know you probably can't sell them, right? I'll take all the mess ups.